content because you asked me to. Oh, because you asked me to. Sometimes I feel like I've been nothing but tired, and I'll be working, oh, till the day I expire. Then sometimes I lay down, nothing more can I do. Then I go on again because you asked me to. The peaceful valley, just over the mountain.
Yo. Culminating our ninth season on this show, seeing my boy Simon there leave the panel, this is what this show is about, an amazing song by an amazing singer, and I'm telling you what, I'm so proud of you, man. This is one of the greatest performances and one of your best moments at the perfect time on this show. That was incredible. Incredible.
You know, you're always looking for someone unique, someone that we don't already have out there already. And I cannot compare you to one person, a contemporary artist right now. You are in a league of your own. You have a beautiful voice. Beautiful voice. So clear, and it just pulls you in. And if you're making an album, I'm going to buy it. If you go on tour, I go on tour and watch you. If you make a salad,
whatever.
I'll eat it.
Whatever.
You really... You're just so, so good, and I'm so happy to be a part of witnessing the rise of your career.
Crystal, this was a very important song for you tonight. If I've had one criticism or critique for you, it's been that at times your walls have been up, that I haven't been able to really see what's going on inside of you, and tonight, that's all I could see. You were completely emotionally invested in that song, unlike any other night. And for me, you really blossomed just with that song. Amazing. Congratulations.
Can I say something before you say something, Simon?
Please.
You've been amazing this season. I know that this is your last season. And just thank you for all the critique and criticism and help and, you know, on your journeys and everything. I hope you do well. And that matter's coming from me, but good luck on your future endeavors.
I appreciate that, thank you. Crystal, since it's becoming a bit of a love fest tonight, I thought that was by far the best performance and the song of the night. And since this is gonna be the final critique I'm ever gonna give, I would just like to say that was outstanding.
Thank you.
Nashville Bowersox, ladies and gentlemen. Well, congratulations. Excellent feedback. How would you sum up this ride for you on this program, Crystal?
I mean, the whole ride, it started way before the show, and I'm just like, I'm beside myself. I'm beside Ryan Seacrest, but you know what I mean? comedy tour starts next summer. I'm just entirely grateful for my family and my life and my son, and just, I'm ready for anything.
Good luck to you. Thank you very much, Crystal.